Hey guys, Spartan 25 here. Playing March the Flight Simulator once again. Today we'll be flying this Lufthansa kind of look through everything for the moment. Okay, we've got all of those on, let's get the engines going. Climb maintain 10,000. But yeah, we're flying from here in, I cannot remember, Manta, I believe, to Cartagena. That's how we're going to pronounce it, don't know if it's correct. Finally, we can literally just roll straight ahead. Well, not straight ahead, we need to turn right that way. Just need to check. Oh. Okay, noted, so at this point it's better to go with this flap setting. Okay, engines are on. Give me a moment here. There we go, let's just deal with the sensitivity of the almost at the end of the runway. There we go. Guess what, turning on at the end there. Got our takeoff clearance there. Lining up. Knots, 100 knots, 120, V1, positive rate, gear up. Okay, let's pull the thrust lever back to climb thrust. Let the auto throttle system handle that. Pull in the flaps. We are taking off, or if we landed in from this direction, we're taking off this way. Soon we'll do a nice left turn and climb out. So I guess I'll pause the video here, seeing as we begin our approach into Cartagena. Okay guys, we are approaching... Where is this place? Cartagena. Got the ILS system engaged. Landing lights on. Well, looks like it can Okay, we are decelerating. Camera's about to drop. The nose is dropping. Go. Gear down. There's the runway will fly over there. Thing is, I cannot go around or climb. Because, seriously, we are on approach. So many ships here, though. Jesus. Okay, we're 7 nautical miles out. There we go, runway 01. I'm pretty sure we've got a crosswind. There are 5 miles out. Okay. One approach. And to be fair, it's probably the choice of the random generated buildings that makes me feel this, but this looks very much like this is kind of some, these are some kind of slums, which. You know, I may be wrong, I'm probably wrong, let's face it, I've never been to Cartagena, but... We're very much floating. There we go. Since I stick it, that was a flight from Manta to Cartagena with Lufthansa A320neo and Boston 25. Goodbye.